Okay, here we are. $300 puzzle. Heather is leading $200 to $100. And Heather just told us something very interesting during the commercial break. Heather, tell them what you know.
I'm a second generation password player. My mother was on Alan Ludden's show and was Corley Finals, you know, person and all that good stuff. So I'll try, Mom.
Second generation.
Right,
you were here with Alan.
Yeah. She loved it. We played at home all the time.
He and I did the same thing.
Yes, I know you did.
I think some of you out there, if you don't know how to play this game real well, would you write a letter and say that you would like a home game called Super Password so we could play this at home?
What a good idea. Yeah.
Yes.
Excellent idea. On for that.
And a good way to get Burt Convy's picture
on the box.
Oh, yes. Absolutely. I'll buy one quick. I'll buy a six-pack. Okay, here we go. Here it comes. Where is it? Let's show it. Give him the word, please. Quickly. All right, Richard.
Steal. Cheat.
Okay, Betty?
Steal.
Metal.
All right, Richard.
Bank.
Robbery.
Form of the word.
Rob.
Yes. That's the way to do it. Okay. We have Rob on this board, Tim. What would it be?
Dick Van Dyke? Oh.
Is it Dick Van Dyke? Dick Van Dyke.
Oh.
What is it?
It must be close because they waited a while.
No, it felt like they were rewriting the answer. Wait a minute. Oh, we got it too quick. Change it.
Anybody got an eraser? Is that why they're all so quiet?
Yeah, I heard some stuff. Was it? Who is it? I don't know. We'll think of something. Here comes the next word. Okay, Richard.
Friend. Pal.
Okay, Betty.
System.
Buddy.
Yes. Very nice. Rob and Buddy. For the game, Heather.
You would say that.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry if not a clue.
Not a clue. Okay, well, you have two. Rob and Buddy. Here we go. Next word, please. Okay, Betty.
Petrie. Sally.
Okay. Richard.
Oh.
Luke.
Laura.
Yeah. Oh. That's right. Nice going. Very nice. Rob, Buddy, and Laura. Tim.
Is it the Dick Van Dyke Show?
Is it the Dick Van Dyke Show? Yes. Didn't need comedy, didn't need series. Well, you were right on it from the beginning. How about that? Now, what brought that in your mind? On Rob, you said Dick Van Dyke.
Metaphysics
did it again. My golly, it's working. All right.
Take those.
Yeah, me too. I wish it came in tablet form. Tim has $400. Heather has $200. We'll come back after this commercial break and play the $400 puzzle and decide who wins.
Hey!
That's amazing. We saw Rob.
It's Big Saturday Night. First, it's Man vs. Machine on 20Q.
It's intelligent fun.
Then the new big game, The Money List.
$50,000.
Two new GSN originals and live...
Oh, a wonderful joke as soon as we go off the air.
Would you just leave?
I can't tell it now, of course. But listen, we'll see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow's a big day.
I can't believe how much he's won already.
He's doing beautifully. And Heather's going to do beautifully, too. And I hope you'll be back with us tomorrow to see how it all comes out. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.